Righty then. Right, let's change my chat to live chat. Make sure I can hear myself, which I can, which is beautiful. Love listening to my own gorgeous, sexy, masculine, not very high-pitched voice. Right then. Yo. Pull that in. Press play on that. Start it again, in fact. Break. If I pause. Yep, starts working. Lovely. Let's get underway. The best of you. Someone getting the best of you. Where should I put this? Where am I? There. So I know it. I need to move it. Gonna hang my hair. Jump use. Alright then. Huge. Nope. Not that one. Dwarves. Dwarves battle, no. Dwarf LS. There we go. Let's make sure we sign. Let's make sure we give it saves. Proper saves. Yo, Mark, how's it going? Dwarves LS 1. How are you, my good sir? Give that a save. Fine, lovely. Love to hear it. I'm glad you're all good. Quick swig of coffee before we give me a set reaching your PC. Yeah, no worries. I'll wait to start battling. Lovely bit of coffee. So they've got not bad stuff, have they? So they've got some Warlock Jezails, Rattling Gunner, not many Doom players. Nope. Jezails, oh, we've won this. This is just numbers. Jump into the battle. We won't actually start it until you're back. The best of you. Getting the best of you. It's a lot of empty space here. Start deployment. Dead again. Come on, there we go. The best of you. Put in the best. Get moving, there you go. Warriors at the ready. Man, you feel the pain you feel. I'm just so used to pressing Q and E to turn on games now. I keep forgetting to do it. If I keep doing it. You can be up there with a general, you're probably not needed though. Don't think Wait, can rattling gunners open walls? Better killers. I can make do with that. Ready? Beautiful. Let's get on them. Let's blast them. Put a bit of two times on it while we're waiting for these geezers to catch up. I don't know why no one's on their battering ram.
Time to start blasting.
Poor rattling gunners. They're gonna get gone soon. Oh wait, I'm not. Turn that on.
Would you like to get a drink with me?
Wait a minute. No, get down here. You're on the. No. Don't get down here. Go on to that side. Run. I need you on there.
What's your next suggestion?
Constragglers. Beautiful. Not enough of that. In for the rattling gunners. Make sure that they don't get into the settlement. They'll cause me a bother. Need to remember not to use that by accident. Send one of these guys over to the other side. Pushing around. Save yourself for me. Let's have a bit of a gander at this then, shall we? While we're waiting for them to get assorted. Oh, there comes the battering ram. I can do that. Nope, they're running. So long. Let's go and have a look over on the other side. Are they almost ready? Yeah, they're fairly ready. Oh. They're sending the entire contingent of the ladders. That's going to cause issues. Yeah, that's going to cause issues, isn't it? It's going to start to freeze, I reckon, unless my dudes can get enough kills on them quick enough. You can hit the slingers from here. Oh. That's mental. Who's this? Is this Blink-182? In they go. Oh no, this is Foo Fighters again. Yeah. They've glitched.
Time to start blasting.
Come on in. Just sad to save me. Come on, laddies. Get in.
I'll shoot him down. We'll protect you, my lord.
Come on, get away from the ladders. You know you. There we go. They managed to sort out the code. Beautiful. Give me the money.
We'll protect you, my
lord. It's a shame I didn't get to kill the rattling gunners before they got into combat. I'll wait until these get... Until there's like a big blob of them right here, and then I'll start shooting them. How is this going? Oh, I do love how long beards look. In fact, yeah, they are long beards. Long beards and long beards with axes here. Yep. These look so nice. Just gold trim, well, blue trim, technically. Gold and blue trim. Come on, baby. What are you doing? Get inside. Go, 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 go. These lot are gonna die before they even get through.
We'll protect you, my lord.
Oh, here we go, then they're coming in. They're coming in. Put it on two times, shall we? Oh, and they go back out. Jesus. Ah, just save me. Come on, attack. Attack. Come on, move in. Whatever, just throw some bombs at him, whatever. Lovely, we've got him to come in. These guys should get mullet, I reckon. Especially by my long beards. Boom! Don't hit my... You're gonna hit my tower. They're just sending more and more and more and more, aren't they? Jesus. I mean, they're running now. Jesus. I mean, they're not getting a foothold onto the ladders, but they're definitely getting some kind of foothold. Eey, it's my gatehouse. Stop that. You know what? Aim for the general, he's right. Oh, stop that, no. What are you guys doing? Stop. Yeah, whatever. Leave him to do it. Boom. Oh, he lived! He just took one straight to the face! No shot! He's a beast! I mean, literally and figuratively. He's a little ratman. No! How did that miss him? Not like it went through him.
Fair enough. Would you like to get a drink with me?
Come on, flatten him. Oh, again. And he's back up! Oh, that one just missed. Come on now. Right there. Boom. No shot, my guy. Three cannonballs to the face. My guy is Jesus. He's fallen and risen back up. What is that nonsense? It's fitting that it was just Easter. Oh, turn that on. Forgot about that. How are we doing? Ooh. Nice. Did he just get hit again? Tell me you didn't just get hit again. Come on. Yep. Longbeards have just absolutely wiped everything that just come up onto this wall. And they've got more friends coming up as well. How many chevrons have you got? You're silver 1. You're bronze 3. Oh, yes, baby. Let's go. Vitrix Sneaky Tail. Little bitch. Get fucked. Get stepped on, you rat bastard. Beautiful. Let's save our ammo for a little bit of these guys pushing on through a bit more. Come on. Bye-bye. It's ult as well. Beautiful. These guys have just... I thought they'd get a bit more chevrons. I hope they get more. Aim for the backfield. Aim for them. Yeah, them. Them. Oh, they're running. Is that the general? Looks like an Albert. No, he's just an albino guard just fleeing. Boom. Oh. Oh, look at the blood splatters. Oh, wee. Oh, yeah, just got schwacked. Literally schwacked. I do love a nice little rat smashing every now and again. Bit of a rat stomp. Just feels nice, doesn't it? Ooh, rattling gunners. Missile cavalry. Oh, rattling gunners and missile cavalry. That is news to me. I did not know that. Boop, boop, boop. Lovely. Let's just watch the massacre. Look, it's just a... We're just laying down rat carpet, aren't we? That's what this is. Let's turn music up a little bit. Again. Oh, let's go. What song is it? It's not telling me. I can't. It's Foo Fighters again, but I'm not sh. What is it? It's not Best of You that we're on earlier. Pretender. It's just Pretender. Pretending. Never ending. I say I'm not like the others. Not another one. Come on, baby. Kill them off. Woo-wee. They're just lining up to die. I love it. What is your chevrons at, baby? Triple silver. And silver one for the long... Yes. Oh, come on. They do not want this smoke. Start shooting at the Warlodge's ales, please. Oop, bye-bye. Do I need to charge? Nope. Say, oh, there's the general. No base and never pretender. Not a surrender. Like the others. Silver 2 for the Longbeards. Lovely. Bye bye, General number 2. Oh, he's probably only a captain, in fact, isn't he? Captain Kratskill? Kratskill? Yeah. Ooh, that dude's got like a Sparta shield. With the Greek rune on it. Is it the Omega? It's not the Omega rune. I can't remember the rune.
Let's blast. Time to start blasting.
So who are you? Yeah, who are you? Yeah, who are you? Oh, they ran instantly. Do I need to charge out or am I gonna... I'm right scared of them. Rattling gunners just like blasting like a. That's 70 more troops away in one go. You know what? We're going.
Fair enough. Would you like to get a drink or whatever? That's almost what I had in mind.
There we go.
Fair enough. Would you like to get a drink very well?
Ooh. Beautiful. Kill them off. Yes, get him. Beautiful. Come on, kill the gunners. Dude, definitely don't let them get away. Beautiful. Nice bit of money. Run. Right. Let's just let these guys do what they want, because I don't see the need to, like, put myself at risk for them. Yeah, six times it. What are you, by the way? Well, Lord Giselle's as well. Come on, surely you're trying to run. Are you even facing my way? Oh, you're slingers. Slingers. Warlock Giselle. Okay. Long. Ooh, Red Hot Chili Peppers. Come on. Run. Alright. Screw you. We're off. We're off to see the wizard. They run onto these. Beautiful. The side. Oh wait, they just keep rallying. I'm just gonna chase them off the map, I guess. Oh, we got a charge. Nice. Beautiful. Yeah, I could have done, kinda, but I just got bored. I wanted to end the battle. Heroic retrieve away. 699 for the Longbeards, and Longbeards has actually got 797 kills. Let's go. Let's go, baby. That is some numbers. 5 chevrons for the Longbeard with Akkas, and only three for the Longbeards. Wow. That is a lot of kills for not a lot of chevroons. I'd feel some way about that if I was them. I'd feel some way about it. I think I'd have earned at least 5 promotions as well as the. I mean, it's yeah. Unlucky lads. Ransom. Yeah, why not? I mean, I kind of want the money. I mean, they're only rats. They don't. Yeah. Ah, well. They didn't want to give me money.
We'll be tougher than those walls.
Boring orcs blade. No, it's too old. Look how long. I forgot about that. Nagashizar got attacked by the Tomb Kings, didn't it?
This world will be mine.
And I keep losing against these ogres because they're just too bloody strong. Got 2 stacks, and 2 stacks is just a bit much. Where was I sending this bad boy? Cragmire. Yep. No!
Leave me be. Do not try and
every time. You're so annoying. We're also going for the Silver Pinnacle and finishing them off. And Red Eye Mountain. We are making plays, man. Making plays. How much money am I making? 21,000. Not a massive amount, then, is it? Let's get some money. Ooh, huge farms. What does huge farms get me? Population. Not a massive amount of that. Definitely get the Merchants Guild then. Merchants Guild. What is that? Grudge Thrower and Iron Drakes. Okay, cool. Another road. Oh, God. Just banger after banger. Who's... Oh my God, it just goes up from... Yeah, get me the Merchant's Guild. Money, money, money. Print me money. Let's go. Yeah, sure, why not? Leave that as is. I'm wanted and up my sleeves. Maced. Right, what do we want from here? Nothing. Nothing for now, at least. Merchant's Guild. A mint. What? How much would a mint get me? Eh, not bad. Basically, like getting a Merchant's Guild. Am I prioritizing buildings in places, though? I need to figure that out as well, don't I? Because if I'm prioritizing buildings, then I'm going to have to undo some of my... money grubbiness. Money hungriness. Where am I? Why is this so loud? You're on 18%. Whatever. Decisive battle. Two right. Two. Ooh. Fairground. Yep. Get that as well then on the end. And then we'll have a shrine there. Done. And I'm on the next one. I definitely need that. It's Skabrand. And a basic hall. Before pretty much anything else. Funnily enough. Hall of Elders. You're actually fine, Pigbot. Kind of looking fine, but let's hold off for any additional investments in this place for now. Right then. Barakvar. My guy, what are you doing? Number two overall after the...
No hurry, there's just a battle to win.
Huh. That's... I lost... Damn it, I lost that. I forgot. I did forget about that, didn't I? Let's get a retrains on the way. A fornication. Bloody. Move out of turn after next with Ungrim my pick, I think. No. How? Stop that.
What do you want, Beardling?
If I leave him behind. 50.
There's grudges need settling. You be the anvil, lad. A short stroll, you say?
65.
Just point me where you want me.
Yeah, we're waiting one more turn for that one. What about this? This one.
I will not dishonor my clan.
I think we're gone.
There's not better. We're not natural sprinters, lad. By heck, you don't want much.
Ooh, no, we're not. I reckon took half of my army out.
This is my great grand. By Grimness, okay. Tattooed ass. Where do you want us? You be the anvil, lad. We'll be the hammer.
A gunsmith would be nice, but... I think we're going to go for the public order stuff. I don't think we're going to be able to move out if we don't. I would like that so much. I would like you so much, Merchant Guild. Yeah, let's go for the grudge. Get a beer on the end as well. Alright, well. We're delayed from moving out from Karak Daraza and Karak Eight Peaks, which is not that big a deal. Fine there. How many more turns from here? One. Ooh. Iron Drakes. Want it? Hey! Solid. Moving out next turn with this army. Oh yeah. Wait, do I have enough melee? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I've got enough of melee. I'm tripping balls, clearly.
There's grudges need
now then. Bosh. Who are you? Nothing. About you, Shakarth? Ooh. Intriguing units. Bull Centaurs, Death Rocket, and Earthshaker. Economy investments indeed, my friend. Ooh, if I can blow him up, like, real nice and early, that'd be saving me a lot of effort. Yeah. I've only got 3 units that I really need to be... that I need to care about. The rest, they'll just run. 100% mop them. I will, yeah. Correct. Just gonna kill him, and then I'm gonna try and go round to, Tol Gregzia. Gegas. We had a bit of a crash. Fornication. Boop. Load, load. Oh, Nickelback. Let's go. I'm going to see these next month, I think. Or a month after. May. It's a feeling. Remind me. Let me in. Let me in! Oh, we're... Oh, bloody hell. Look at this terrain. Stop that. Jeez. What in the earth? Okay. Let's move back. Move back to a little bit. We'll figure something out. You get out of my way. Know that. I have to try and like drag him down off a mountain or something. Right then. Okay, that changes things quite nicely. Right flank. You called it. You called it. I didn't look at chatting time. I can't have all these in a line as well, because they've got rockets. You know what? Sit your ass right. Oh, all three of them. Right, yeah. I need to shift one of them. It's a poor man stealing. There we go. You there. Been wrong. Been down. Bottle. Fire whenever you please, mate. Whenever you so please. Who are you? Oh, you're the crew for that. Not in range. Are you in range? Not in range, damn it. Okay. Gotta change it up a little bit. I'm gonna have my my Thunderers go and try and deal with the little poxy force that's heading our way. In fact, they can go as well. Send two of these over. I'll let them come down to me. So I don't think I'll be able to get set in time. Beautiful. Now moving up onto us. Realistically, you should be... That's... Yeah. Think about it. Okay. Very well. Move away the shadow of the mountain. Beautiful. Same for the bull centaurs. Let's try and do some on those guys. Nice hit, lads. For the bull centaurs, please. I think I can get away with moving these guys in front of my battle lines, maybe. At the lower end, on the left-hand flank. Ooh. Beautiful, there we go. You're gonna have to spin around, my lad. Bounce! How did that miss? Oh, that should kill some. Surely. Beautiful. Spin around. Jeez. Oh, that's painful. You answer him. You flank. Yep, you're doing what I want you to do. Beautiful, they're gone. Into them. Into them. Into them. Trap them in front of our cannons if you can. Start firing, start firing. Bosh. Bosh. Trap them in front of our cannons. We're doing gorgeous. I am pretty sure you're literally going How did I miss them? That is terrible. General. Oh, they routed. Never mind. Get back on your cannons. Beautiful. Bro, cannon, get on your cannon. Beautiful. Oh, wait, you came back. You little geezer. You charge in, zoom over. Chasing, chasing. Lovely, 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 lovely. Now we got. There's nobody worth our salt, yeah. I don't think I'm gonna get. Just avoid doing something nasty to myself. Beautiful. Aim for them hobgoblins. You might as well just spin around. Where was the charge from just then? Beautiful. You too. Up top. You. The cannon. I think it's probably about time we turned you off. They're just going to chase them to end of Earth, aren't they? Come on, don't stop. Don't stop till you can get enough. Come on, Grandpa, he's not allowed to stop now. Six times it now. Fuck! How did he get hit? Fucking twat bag. He had one hit. He got hit once. I didn't even know he was up. Fucker. Bastards. Absolute bastards. One hit. How can I be that unlucky? That sucks, dick. And get me out of this bottle, I wanna cry. Ungrim, no! Damn it. Yeah, well, we won. Fuck. Ooh, I'm salty. No, get the gum. Yep.
Meet your ancestors! This is my great grandfather's blade. Solid as rock.
One hit. I think that cannon, I think that rocket fired once. Twice that entire game, that entire match. And one of the twice it fired. Oh. God, I'm salty. Ooh, I'm salty. Yeah, I'm full salt. I am full salt. End turn. Okay. End turn. Need to finish them. Yeah. So I'm going to be doing. Just, I ain't got an army going towards them, unfortunately.
Let's slaughter this! The prophets have foretold the foe's doom.
Yeah, I'm going to. I'm just making a beeline. I'm killing Gagas first. And then I'm just going to go and attack, like, Shekarth or something. And then draw everybody out. Astrogoth. The fact that Astrogoth survived all the way until this point is quite... Is it actually Astrogoth? He's only 36. Sh- surely that's not actually Astrogoth. He's only 36. Oh. I'm a salty bunny. I'm a very salty bunny. Right, so we're under siege at Kypris. I really want to... Yeah. Yeah, I agree. I want to wipe him out. That's another grudge in the Damascron, that. The fact that they just killed... Like, the fact that they just killed Ungrim. Like that. Where is he?
Show us your gold. You be the anvil.
Garagrim, where are you? I swear Garagrim should still be alive, right? There's Dal. Did Garagrim die as well?
Just point me where you want me.
Yeah. Garagrim's there. He's now the Slayer King. Oh, I need to stand up a little bit. Oh, I salted my beak, that. Let's put some deodorant on. We're a stinky bastard today. We're a stinky bugger. But, so we only win a run and run now. You would feel so. Oh. Yeah. On to the next. On to the next. Wrap it up. Tie it in a bow. Throw it over your shoulder. On to the next. Whew. Yay. Right. Save. Enter. You apart. Come on, Amiba. But as the Dom. Ooh, you got three generals. And you got some Poison Wing Globadiers. That's it. You're not winning this. I'm afraid, my friend. Even with that numerical advantage that you've got. Even with that numerical advantage. Start deployment. Oh. He banged us.
Well, at least you had the decency to tell us. Well, at least you had the decency to.
Bosh. I don't know where. I can't remember where them ladders go. Know what? You can be on this side for a change. Star battle. Six times this. Let's go. Is he going on this wall or this wall? I think he's going on this one. Yeah, it looks like he's going on this one. Move around, lads. Oh, wait. No. Go here. Didn't expect that. In for them in the back, please. aim for like the blobs over there. Don't need to be messing about with anybody of a bit more importance. Where are the Globardiers? Oh, the Glob. I didn't even know the Globardiers were on the bloody battering ram. You've got that. Yeah. Just keep chopping wood. Keep chopping that wood. And the fruit? Now. Let's get some big kills with our cannon. Come on. Siege towers coming down. Oh. Oh, they're going for the ladder. Oh, no, they're not. What are they doing? They're going up the bloody thing. That makes it hard.
I'll shoot him down. I'll hit him. Time to start blasting. I'll kill whatever you mean.
If you can get a hit on them. Yeah, try and get some hits on them because I've not got long beards up there this time round. Man. Not grape shot. Run. Aim for them. Aim for them. I think. Oh, we almost won on this end. Boom. Oh, you ran already.
I'll shoot him down. Time to start blasting. I'll kill him.
We might lose. They might number me. Come on, lads. Oh, they're starting to head up on this light side now. Boom. Shoot. Good. That was beautiful. Need to send you in. Send you in. Come on. More shots. Oh, that was a gorge one. A bit too close to my own lads, though. Let's aim a bit further back. Aim a bit more into the blob. And away from my front line. I bet they had a right, like, haircut, beard cut then. That would a right trim on the... No, you little fuck. That sucks. It's not good. Not good.
Warriors at the ready. I'll drive them into the ground.
Might have lost. Come back down here. Come on. No shot, they've sent them as well.
I'll shoot him down. I'll shoot him down. Time to start blasting. That's almost what I had in mind. I'll shoot him down.
Come on. Just free yourselves up. I might have underestimated him a little bit, clearly. I need a grape shot from these guys.
Time to start blasting.
Come on. Damn it.
Well, at least you had the decency to tell us.
Where are you going? Get back over here.
Very well. What's your next
grip shot? Bomb. Where are you going?
That's all the wood I had in mind. Well, at least you had the decency to tell us. That's all the wood I had in mind. Shoot him down. Time to start blasting. Well, at least you had the decency to tell us.
What are you doing?
Very well. What's your next suggestion?
Turn around. Wait.
That's almost what I had in mind. Time to start blasting. Very well.
Crying out, fuck.
I'll kill you. Blasting. Fair enough. Would you like to get a drink with me? Very well. What's your next suggestion?
There.
Very well. What's your next suggestion? Time to start blasting.
Pick up your bloody tools, guys.
Very well.
What you need, you're moving.
Would you like to get a drink with me?
Can we get into position, please?
Very well. Shoot your head. Very well. I need to start your last again. Hold him until there's nothing left. I'll shoot him down. Kill the television.
Come on. Save it. Save it. Come on. Fire. Fire. No. You cheesy. Fucking twat bag. You cheesy fuck. It literally, I heard the gunshot and it didn't do it. Just kill him. Quickly. He's right there. Kill him. Kill him.
Well, at least you had the decency to tell us.
Thank you. Now pick this up. Now. Get in there.
Let's blast him. That's almost what I had in mind.
Why have you gone and got involved with that? Man. Oh, I almost had it. I almost pulled it back. Come on.
Oh,
Fuck off, you little rat bastards. Come on. Attract their attention, crying out loud. Turn around. Where's my general? It's over on that side. You literally need to be here. Enemy general gone. Good, good. Get out of combat with them. Fire. Gimme. Gimme it, me. Give it, me. Give it, me. Good, good. Swarm. Another. Another. I've lost, but I can make do. I can give him a lot. Beautiful.
Time to start blasting.
That's almost what I had in mind.
Finish him off. Damn it. They're not going to get another shot off, I don't think.
Time to start blasting.
He's got to be dead.
Very well. What's your next suggestion? That's almost what I had in mind.
We fear nothing.
No, how did you not run in? Yeah, damn it. I lost Kypris.
Fair enough. Would you like to get a drink?
It's not that bad. Whatever. Damn. I should have grape shot earlier. I mean, I killed a lot, but yeah, not good enough. Not good enough.
Cowardly minions have failed me.
Not good enough. I'm not annexing the settlement. I'm just gonna go and take it.
My axe will draw blood this day. There's naught better than a pile of gold. Never trust an elf. There's naught better than a pile of gold. Let's slaughter this filth. Let's stove in a few heads. A short stroll, you say? Right here, lad.
That'll do.
My axe will draw blood this day.
Is it here? Is it here?
Get your choppers ready, boys.
They must have gold.
The boss wants words with you.
I think it's there. I think the settlement is just here. Beautiful. Ready to move out here.
I hope my expenses will be reimbursed.
It sucks. It definitely sucks. Most definitely sucks.
You mentioned gold. Never trust an elf.
I guess the elders counts as a melee unit as well. We are good there.
A minute, lad. By heck, you don't want much. Never trust an elf. We'll get there. Don't worry. Right here, lad. There's not better than a bar. You wouldn't rather we stayed here, if you insist, lad.
Did I hear someone mention gold?
I hope my expenses will be reimbursed.
I'm not waiting anymore.
Don't start without me. I'll keep them peeled.
What I can do is I can just stick one of Jufbar's friends in there. Boring Oak's Blade. Bosh.
Come on, what are you waiting for? We're not. There's grudges need settling. By Grog,
we'll get west. Here we go.
My great grandfather's blade.
This is going to be interesting. They got a They got a lot of friends. Hope they can drag them out somehow. I doubt, like, I don't know how possible that is. Correct, Delhi. Correct, Uzkolak is all the way up here.
There's not much fight left of them. By Grogny, if you insist, lad.
Night attack. I don't think it'll work because two of the armies have got generals. The big army in the center in the settlement's got a general, so it'll still bring them out. Okay, Craig McDowell. Crack Vlag.
By Grogny.
Yeah, it's gonna be a tricky battle.
Let's slaughter this.
It's gonna be a very tricky battle.
Just point me where you want me. Did I hear you mention gold?
Why can he not?
Slow and steady. Just
no shot. What? Okay. I guess that stops him from going and attacking me at red eye. Nagash is, it's perfectly fine. They don't seem too intent on attacking me, which is more than fine with me. Thank you for the sub. Sorry, I can't speak Russian, so I can't give your name a shout out, but thank you for the sub. Welcome to the channel. Get that upgrade as well. Pig Mortar. Remake economy and ensure frontline. Remake kind of a yeah. 18,000. I guess we're gonna start pumping some stuff into Brakvar and Karakern, aren't we? Military. We'll leave it as that for now.
Did I hear someone mention gold?
Leave it as that for now. Financially, I am 14th. I think there's only 14 factions left.
There's not better than a pile of gold. You'll be the anvil, lad. We'll be the hammer. I hope my expense.
No shot. How? Well, it's a weak army anyway.
Let's settle this grudge now.
Ooh, got some more black orcs. I'll kill him and then I'm probably just going to go to the center on these guys. I think I'll be able to pull that off. Oh, yeah. So back to defending Barak Vaar, which is fine. Avaland owns Akendorf. Is that worth going for? Probably not while I still don't have Karakaizo. Karakaizo should be the priority. In this region at least. Yeah, let's get some more Bugmans. I'm going to go for Karakaizo. Another cannon. I got a troll, why not? I would like some more boomsticks, but I don't think I can get them from anywhere we are. Wait, no, I could maybe get them from Kraknorn. No, I can't. I can't get troll slayers. Let's do that. Let's get some troll slayers. Engineers Guild. I want Thunderous from Kraknorn as well. Probably going to need it there. Right, do I have any traveling merchants? No, they're all situated. You're not situated, you've lost your spot.
Who do you want to deal with, my lord? I'm going.
Get him sent off.
Can't go any further today.
Then, by the army, Karak Black. Getting retrains.
Show us your gold. Fuck, rock. We'll get there.
That army's almost ready to move out from Karak Black. Hey, another sub. Thank you. Depredator 16. Welcome to the channel. Welcome. I like how the animation on that is working now. Like it on a couple week back, it was like really laggy, like on the OBS and stuff. And I don't know why. I don't know what I did to fix it. I just did. I just went back onto the stream elements, I think it was, and just messed about with it.
Did I hear someone mention gold?
Bosh.
Time for some avenging.
It's only 14 of them. We can probably kill. Ooh, they're dangerous. Yeah, trash tier units. We'll be able to like just scare them away for the most part. I'm not really into this song. Ooh. What song's this? I know this song. Ooh. Okay. That's something for a bit annoying. Yeah, he's got a little secret, that's what it is. Stick him there. Don't have any artillery to this, so I'm just gonna battle line them. Not what I wanted to do.
Well, at least you had the decency to tell us.
Let's move on forward. Have to wait till our army gets into position. Oh well, just wait for him. They're moving. You little bastards, of course you where are you moving? Group 5, let's have a bit of a jog on you. Oh, and you're up here. Let's turn them off, make sure they don't. Make sure none of them fire. Alright, we need to run. Fire at will.
Well, at least you had the decency to tell us. Time to start blasting.
Very well.
Time to start blasting. Fair enough.
If I can just give myself some time. Bro. Oh, you're right. Really close. I didn't think I put my battle line that close. Alright. We need to fire. We need to run. You're going to be on grape shot as soon as you get into position. You're in range. It's quite a clear target. You best stop that. Best aim for them. Beautiful. You aim for that big mast right there, my friend. Grape shot. Pause. Moving from They can shift. No, you little bugger, don't be doing that. We be doing this, and we be doing that. Oh, juice. That's what I wanted. Pull them back. Yeah, pull them back, why not? Pull back. Yeah. Get them routes on. You don't want none of this. You ain't about it. You're not about it, my friend. You just deserve to die. Right. Charge him down. Deserve to die. Right, there's still these orc boys right here that are looking like they want a piece. Shot into the back of him, get him gone. We all know they want to run. There we go. No one left. Oh, he's got set on fire. How did you lose that many dudes? Game for the crossbowman. There's a mask coming straight at us, lads. Face them. Watch him as he goes. Beautiful. There goes my hero. Beautiful. Really would like you to die. Goes my hero. Same as he goes. Man, die. Run. Flee. Enough of this. We're off to see the wizard. Right. Time for you to say bye-bye. Beautiful. Turn your stuff on. Fire. Beautiful. Lovely. Lovely. Organ gun with them, number one kills. Yeah. Thunder is on to be second, 152. And third, we're 102. Lovely. Let's continue. Goes my hero. Mm-hmm. Jesus. Getting notifications galore. Go. Get out of here.
Mercy for the Oathbreakers. What do you want, Beardling? I'll get going straight away.
Time to pay.
Aye, aye, aye.
Aye, Kazak!
1, 2, 3. How does that work? That's just... a brutal one. Hey, that's the army that killed us. Killed my general in the last one. Right. I'm actually going to call it there, I think. Yeah. I'm going to call it there. Right then. Let's quit. Give that a pause. Beautiful. Beautiful. Right then. Thank you for stopping by, everyone, as usual. It's been a pleasure, as always. Hope you all have a good night and a good weekend if I don't stream on the weekend. Because I am pretty busy on weekends at the moment. With, obviously, the new house and... I think I'm going out for bowling as well this weekend, so I'm going to be pretty busy. See you later, DePredator. It's been a pleasure and pleasure. Thank you. Right. Good night, Mark. Good night. Right, yeah. Well, call it. Stop dilly-dallying and just end the stream. Right. Lovely. Right, good night. Bye.